Erase your boards, everybody, except for Carolyn and Carlos and Patrick.